My name is Jamel Donald, this is Benjamin Gibson, and we're from Southeast Recreational College in Lisburn, County Antrim, and we're studying the effect of cigarette smoke on the human bronchial epithelial cells.
We've got a classmate that smokes heavily, so we wanted to show him the adverse effects of what smoking has on his body to see if it would help him stop. We first researched online to look at research papers on inflammation within the lungs to see what research had been done and hadn't, to see how we could further the already existing research. We found that smoking actually suppresses inflammation within the lungs, which is the opposite of what we originally thought. So we're looking in developing an anti-inflammatory drug based off cigarette components. We had to use human cells, so we had to go to university to grow the cells and use them because we had to be supervised, so we did. We exposed them to cigarette smoke, and then we measured the cytokines given off to see the levels of inflammation. And then from that there, we can see what causes the inflammation or what suppresses it. IL-8, which is responsible for inflammation within the lungs, was actually suppressed. So from that there, we can then develop a drug based on the IL-8 cytokine to suppress inflammation. Any inflammatory disease within the lungs, it would be useful. So because the IL-8 causes inflammation within the lungs under certain circumstances, but in this, we actually found that it decreases it. So any instances that it increases it, we could use this here to decrease the inflammation. We told him the results we found, we told him that it suppresses it, but we made clear that it was still very bad,